Gore offers excellent dining experiences such as the Thomas Green, Hell at the Moon, the Blazing Copper Restaurant and Bar, and numerous cafes. Gore also hosts the Hokanui Moonshine Festival, where taste buds are tantalised and a famous Hokanui Moonshine is sampled. Black humor made you kick your boots. Howdy, angel. Gore has a fantastic art gallery, heritage museum and public library. It also hosts internationally renowned events such as the Hokanui Fashion Awards and the Gold Guitar Awards. For theatre buffs, there is a thriving repertory and operatic society, as well as a modern day movie theatre. Gore's Main Street boasts some great shopping. Local retailers have launched a bold initiative designed to re-engage shoppers with local businesses. So get on board, love Gore, shop local. Work on your summer body. The Gore Multisports Complex is a fantastic facility that incorporates an aquatic centre, an ice rink, a hockey turf and a four-court stadium. Or you can head out to Dollamore Park. It has fantastic camping facilities, picnic areas and a variety of walking tracks where explorers can discover native plants and wildlife.
Gore District, with the attributes of a city but with the values of a small community. Who wouldn't want to live in this slice of heaven?